When I run, my mind is set free. I feel challenged and it pushes me to try harder to reach my goal. But without my buddies, I don't think I could have completed a 42-kilometer marathon. It's the same with my work at CPF, where we use digital technology such as the CPF mobile app to make it easier for members to check their CPF information and transact with us on the go. Everyone in the team contributes in a different way to bring projects to the next level. And as the project manager, it's my job to understand each person's strengths and how to push the team further. There are days when we don't see eye to eye.
Why don't we revisit this back?
And it's difficult to work things out.
I think this one we need some time to discuss over it.
But in the end, we all want the best for our users, and that's what bands us together, even in the toughest of times. The thing about technology is that it's constantly changing.
So in front of you right now, you see a prototype. It's a screen of what you would see when you first enter the service. What is a piece of information that stands up to you? Could you just share it with me?
Yeah, there isn't any space for us to put the NRFC.
I see.
Like with the CPF mobile app, we regularly keep up to date with trends and refine the app based on user feedback, so as to benefit as many members as possible.
For new users who are new to CPF, I think they'll be happy to have it from the comfort of their home.
Yeah, exactly. Right.
A case I'll never forget is when a visually impaired member wrote in to tell us that the voiceover function on the CPF mobile app was not working well. It's a vital part of his day-to-day life, so we were very happy to be able to fix the issue and improve his experience. Times like this remind me that I'm on the right track, and that no matter how small, my work is making a positive difference to people's lives.